Alright, so before we leave, we're just gonna drop off a bunch of stuff that we don't need. Just so we can pick up as much resources or materials as we can when we're at the plane crash area. Like, we don't need this much food. So we'll just get rid of most of it. We won't need the flares. Any of the flares, actually. We can just drop all of these. Drop the hatchet. All these arrows. And the bow. Might as well. Now that we have the rifle. It's just taking up space. Let's get rid of this stuff. Crow feathers, sure, why not? Here, we'll grab one firewood, just in case we get stuck out there. We're at 27.54 out of 35 pounds, so yeah, we have a lot of space to work with. Whoa. Emergency kit. Nice. Why don't they just use this? I guess we could just grab a couple of flare shells, but yeah, well, yeah, we don't need it. We'll just give it to them after we Wait. Do we need water? One sec. Yeah, we need water. Let's go back. Jeez. Yeah, we'll make some water, some coffee, and then we'll leave. 2 liters? Yeah. Damn it, it sounds windy out there. Yeah, the plan is to just follow this path right here and go all the way north. Finish these two quests or points of interest and then grab a bunch of food from here. And then I think, well, hopefully we can still access this area, but I don't know. Yeah, and then after we get all that stuff, we'll just head south and find the survivor here. And yeah, we'll finish that quest. Seems like a good plan. Hopefully it's not too cold out. Holy shit. We might have to wait a day. What's the... Minus 15, damn. Alright, we're gonna wait an hour. Seems like a good thing to do. In this weather. And we gotta grab our bedroll too. We'll wait 2 hours. Alright, sounds better. But it is midday now, so we might have to do this at night again. There we go. Feels like 19 degrees, awesome. We're not even cold. Might even be it too warm, we could probably lose a layer. Oh, is this Gray Man's beard? I'll grab this. Oh no, Old Man's beard. Can never remember that. And I think we need this too. Reishi mushrooms? I think it's part of some kind of, I don't know, medicine. I remember seeing it in the list of stuff that we need for the community center. If I would have known, I would have been collecting this stuff way sooner. Oh shit, some wolves. Here we go. It's alright, we're ready for them. Get out of here. That ended the encounter pretty fast. Yeah, we were here. Wait, I wonder if coal counts as like fuel for their fire. Oh shit, that's really heavy. Cause we do need to. Whoa. Cause they do need like 48 hours worth of fuel. So I don't know. I shouldn't have grabbed it. I grabbed all 8 of them. Could have came back here. Screw it. We'll just take it. We'll be encumbered. Screw it. Alright, where are we? Alright, so we're about halfway there. That's good. I think I'm gonna stick to the trail. Seems like a good idea. Oh! That guy just snuck around the corner. There's 2 of them now. Oh no! Take out your gun. I didn't hit any of my shots. Get out of here. There we go. Let's reload this while we're running. I have to hit my shots. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Shit, there's a cave right here. Since we're really close to this one, we might as well check it out. Yeah. Nothing. I guess it's just a good shelter if you get caught in like a snowstorm or something. All right, so we're really close. I think I'm gonna go see this first, the Joplin's bunker. Let's just take a look inside this cabin first. See if there's anything that we left behind here. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a flare, but we don't need that. Yeah, never mind. I can't remember if we need these rose hips. I think they have some medicinal value to them, but I can't. We can look at our crafting actually. Let's do that. Rose hips that are ready to be boiled to make a healing natural tea. I mean, we might need it. I don't know. We'll just take it anyways. Alright, where is this bunker? Can go that way or this way. There's a... Okay, there's a house here. It might be up there, actually. Let's see. No. I think we're good. Bunker's hidden in the outhouse? No. Right here. Ah, come on. You know what? I wonder why they didn't include jumping in this game. Let's check it out. Whoa. What the hell? I don't think there's anybody gonna be... I don't think there's gonna be somebody in here. Nobody? Alright. There's a lot of supplies here.
What have we here?
A revolver ammunition. Come on, give me some rifle. Oh, another rifle! Right there. It's 99% condition. Alright, I'm gonna take this one. We'll drop the other one. This one's 17%. I wonder if I... Wait, can we... Harvest. Well, we don't really need it. Screw it. Yeah, we don't need scrap metal. There. A brand new rifle. So there's two places that you can get a rifle. From this quest and then from the stag, the ghostly stag quest.
I think I can use this.
That's cool. Come on, antiseptic. There's so much food here. Another Mackinac jacket. I think we're pretty good on supplies or for winter gear. Snow pants, we're good. Damn, we might not even need to go to the plane crash. There's so much food here. £4 over limit, jeez. Yeah, we have so much food. We didn't need this to take this much water. That was just us being greedy. Fuel right there.
I'll take it.
0.68 of a liter. We need 7 liters. Alright. What was that sound? You hear that? Sounded like a tree falling down. What? I thought we already did this. Was there something that we didn't pick up? Like a note? It usually says that it'll take it off the map if we completed the quest. Yeah, we skipped these. Maybe the place has to be like completely searched for it to be completed. Right here, yeah. Four Stalker's note. As the years fall away in front of us, so fall the boulders from the hills. All this will look like a victory for Great Bear, even as Mother Nature recovers Pleasant Valley. Whoever remains will be forced to adapt, die, or move on. That's it. That's everything here. It's still on fire. After all this time. Man. Yeah, I think I can see the house. Yeah, it's right there. All we had to do is just go left. We would have found it. I think it might have been just like really windy. Like it was really a low visibility, so we couldn't see it. That's my excuse.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Is it derelict? Skeeter's Ridge. Can't tell from here. So we're looking for an artifact. Oh, down here. Cool. They have a shelter. Let's hope nobody's still alive down here. Might have to shoot somebody. Oh, it's saving. Let's take out a rifle just in case. No? Another note. Pleasant Valley History Part 3. So I guess, wait. Loose parts, here we go. Church artifact. An old, finely crafted cross, museum-worthy in its quality. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna skip the airplane. We have enough food. Too much food, actually. Antiseptic. Is that quality tools? Yeah. A mountaineering rope? A lot of coal in here. I wonder if I can use the mountaineering rope somewhere. Yeah, right there. Alright. Wait, is there already a rope there? Yeah, it looks like there is. Whoa. We are so overweight right now. Wow, look at this view. That is a nice view. Too encumbered to climb, damn it. I guess we can't be. Yeah, we're like 5 kilograms encumbered. Just because of all this damn food. And the firewood. Should I risk this? It looks pretty steep. We've gone down pretty steep hills before. Oh, and you still need another climbing rope over there. Alright. Looks like we're going around. That's fine. Because we gotta go this way anyways, so. Alright, we made it to the third and last survivor. Now we just gotta find him. We'll use our distress pistol. Is it reloaded? Yeah. I love this. This is so cool. Where is it? Over here. What is all this stuff right here? I've never seen this area before. There's a lot of birch wood here. Oh, he's right there. I got you, buddy.
I'm a doctor. I'm here to help you.
He's probably just thirsty, like the other guys. Serious.
You'll feel better after you sleep. Off now. Easy.
Pretty interesting area.
Don't close your eyes. Not yet.
All right, please. Don't be thin ice, please. We're about halfway there. Oh. Put you on the water.
I won't leave you behind.
That's so... Where? Where are they coming from? Right there. There's three of them. Oh, I killed one. Come on, 3 out of 3. All right. That last wolf was lucky.
I have to carry you.
Please don't be thin. Please don't be thin. All right. Then we're good. Yeah. All right. So we're encumbered and we're carrying somebody right now.
We're not far now.
Wait, am I going the right way? No. Way. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna grab some of this old man beard first. So 5 of these create 1 old man beard. Forget what it's called. But we need 5 of them for 1. Yeah, old man wound dressing. We have 17, so that can make 5 of them.
Easy does it. Hang in there. We can do this. Burning. Hang in there. We can do this.
All right, we made it. Finally. Finally. Did you want to walk back?
I've got you. Be okay.